But, you know, this might be a question of which tyre suits which cars. Rosberg does a 21-4. Michael's lost that position then to Nico Hülkenberg. But it's a question of which tyre is working at on which car this phase, with this fuel load, with the help of DRS, Schumacher comes right back at him with Raikkonen snapping at both their heels.
Right, and Michael Schumacher perilously close to losing a bit of his front wing as they made their way round the hairpin there. He's going to try down the inside into turn eight. Hülkenberg on the brakes, Schumacher a bit later. Raikkonen's there to pick up the scraps, and Nico Hülkenberg in the space of 20 metres is passed by not one but two cars.
Really feisty today, isn't he, the old man? Might be in his 40s, but that's incredibly aggressive driving there from Michael Schumacher.
Rolling back the front of what is not a capacity crowd here at the German Grand Prix, but I'm sure they'll be enjoying it somewhat at the moment. Let's have a look at this once again.
I mean, you're already unsighted coming to 150-mile-an-hour kink, and that's a risky move that he pulled off to perfection, remembering, of course, that he is on a new set of the soft compound tyres, and they do appear to be the